Hello kids, how are you all? Myself Jyotsna, as you know me, your maths teacher. I wish that everyone is fine and healthy and staying their home life safely. So children, you know that I have already uploaded some video in maths subject especially for you. And again I am going to upload a video in same subject and the topic name is numbers up to 10,000. So before we move to the chapter, we should know something about numbers, okay? So let's come to know what is numbers. As you know that the topic name is numbers up to 10,000, and here I have written the definition of the number. Means we can explain the number like this. A number is a mathematical object used to count, measure and label. For example, we can take the counting number 1, 2, 3 and etc. Means number, we can use the numbers to count, measure and label. And now we move to the chapters, and in this chapter we will discuss about how to build the numbers. So children, you can see here I have drawn a picture, and this is called an abacus. And in abacus we can see that there are four spikes are there, and all spikes have different number of beads. If we will count the number of beads in each spike, then we can get the actual number. So at one place the number of beads are 1, 2, 3, that is why I have written 3 here. And at 10th place the number of beads are 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, that is why I have written 4 here. At 100th place the number of beads are 3, 1, 2, 3, that is why I have written 3 here. And at 1000th place the number of beads are 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so that I have written 5 here. Okay children, what can we see here? 5 is at 1000th place, that is why I have written 5000. 3 is at 100th place, that is why I have written 300. 4 is at 10th place, that is why I have written 40. And 3 is at 1st place, that is why I have written 3. So overall we can write down 5,343. 5,343. And in words we can read this 5,343. Okay, it is clear. So children, from previous example you can able to understand how to build the numbers. For make your concept more better, I am showing you another example. See here, in this examples I have drawn again four spikes in abacus, and different number of beads in each abacus. So you can see here at one place, there is a number of beads, so that is why I have written 1. And at 10th place the number of beads are 3, that is why I have written 3. At 100th place number of beads are 2, that is why I have written 2 here. And at 1000th place number of beads is only 1, that is why I have written 1 here. So what can we see here? 1 it has 1000th place, that is why I have written 1000. At 100th place 2 is here, so that is why I have written 200. And at 10th place 3 is written here, that is why I have written 30. And at 1st place 1 is here, that is why I have written 1. So overall we can read as this 1231. 1231. And in words we can read this, we can write this like 1231. So children, I think you are able to understand how to build the numbers if it is given in abacus. By counting the number of beads you can form the numbers, and I think you are also able to write the number names if it is given in figures. So till then, do the exercises and wait for the next video. Thank you.